All right, I'm about to get intense. Coming out of Leave Room for Human Errors, written by Rodney Johnson, published November 11th, 2023. All characters and events are fiction. Title: A Willing Participant. The Last Story. On page 51. The air hung heavy, thick with anticipation. A clock ticked on the wall, each second echoing in the courtroom's silence. Miss Stevens sat rigid, her gaze fixed on the polished table before her. Her chest rose and fell in shallow breaths, the only sign of the turmoil raging within. The weight of hundreds of eyes bore down on her. Each pair held a judgment, a silent accusation. Across from her, the prosecutor adjusted his papers, a smug smile playing on his lips. He knew the power he wielded, the influence he held over the jury's perception. Behind him, a sea of faces blurred together. Reporters scribbled furiously, eager to chronicle every detail of this sensational trial. Among them, Miss Stevens's family huddled together, their faces etched with worry and a desperate hope. And then there were the protesters. Their eyes, filled with righteous anger and disgust, followed her every move. They held signs bearing her face, contorted in mockery, above captions screaming for justice. Their presence was a constant, suffocating reminder of the court of public opinion she already seemed to face. Miss Stevens felt a chill run down her spine, despite the stuffy warmth of the courtroom. The world, it seemed, had already decided her fate. Newspapers painted her as a heartless seductress, a manipulative liar. Social media buzzed with venomous comments, each one a tiny dart aimed at her already battered spirit. She was trapped, caught in a web spun from whispers and speculation. Even in the supposed sanctuary of the courtroom, she found no solace. The eyes of the jury followed her, their expressions unreadable. Were they seeing her, the real Miss Stevens, or the monster the media had created? The uncertainty was a gnawing fear that never subsided. Beside her, her attorney, Mr. Davis, a beacon of calm in the storm, whispered words of reassurance. "We've got this, Miss Stevens. Just stay strong." But even his confidence couldn't completely quell the rising tide of doubt within her. She clung to his words like a lifeline, desperately wanting to believe. The weight of the accusations, the relentless scrutiny, it all felt suffocating. How could she possibly prove her innocence when the world had already decided she was guilty? The judge's gavel cracked, shattering the silence and pulling her back to the present. The trial was about to begin. Her trial. The trial that would define her, for better or worse. Fear, cold and sharp, pierced through her. Could she endure this ordeal? Could she ever truly escape the shadow of suspicion that now clung to her like a shroud? If you like what you just heard, then subscribe, like, and share to my YouTube channel, Rodney's Publishing.